it well. Live faster, young bad girls, do it well. Live faster, young bad girls, do it well. Live faster, young bad girls, do it well. My chain hits my chest when I'm banging on the dashboard. My chain hits my chest when I'm banging on the radio. Get back, get down, pull me closer if you think you can hang. Hands up, hands high, don't go screaming if I blow you with a bang. I'm going, gonna have you trembling. Live faster, young bad girls, do it well. 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 My chain hits my chest when I'm banging on the dashboard. My chain hits my chest when I'm banging on the radio. Yeah, back
here, yeah, fine.
Let's
go. Oh, I got it.
Are you sure?
I'm good.
I'm good. Oh my God.
Stop it.
Wait.
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Faded.
Now I done grew around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flask, backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people wanna cure their sorrow. Some people wanna fit in with the popular, that was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get f***ed up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me,
why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pour.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Okay. Now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your conscience. If you do not hear me, then you will be history, Kendrick. I know that you're nauseous right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory, Kendrick.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice. And apparently, I'm over-influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most, and someone said to me,
why you baby?
Notre Dame High School. I've just had a report that there's an accident here on campus. Two cars.
Do we know what the cars look like?
No, I don't know. I think she's too upset to know. Could you get someone here right away? She said that there's...
Yes, we'll send police and fire and medic.
Oh, my God.
a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know, I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
Amanda Sale died in a drunk driving accident on March 14, 2013. She was 17 years old and a senior at Notre Dame High School. Heather Jean Delzio, Sophie Ann Connolly, Andrea Gabriela Pena,
Morgan Hilly Carpenter, a senior at Notre Dame High School in Belmont, died in a drunk driving accident on March 14, 2013.
Breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age.
I've known Amanda since we were kids, and just like that light she has in her, that she just makes everything seem it's gonna be okay when you really don't think it'll be okay. She wanted to just do so much, and she had so much ambition and drive, and we talked about our futures all the time together. And
Morgan was the sweetest kind of person, you know, just always wanting to help everyone and always wanting to make everyone happy, and she put other people before anything else in her life, including, you know, school, whatever. If your friends needed her, she was there for you.
Don't drink and drive. There's so much to lose. It's the biggest risk. You're just gonna put so many people in danger, including yourself, and it's just not a smart decision.
I'm gonna miss her upbeat attitude. She was always one to smile. If she was having a bad day, you rarely knew it. She would do anything for anybody, a random stranger. She would give them anything, the shirt off her back. She was just so giving and so kind.
It was really hard, just seeing girls that I've been friends with all through high school and I've laughed with or cried with. It just hit me really hard.
I don't know what I'm gonna do without her. She's my big sister. She's helped me through everything.
Amanda, I love you so much, and I don't know what I'm gonna do without you. And there's no words that describe the love I have for you.
Call somebody, call your parents. I guarantee you that getting in trouble for drinking is a lot better than getting into a car and potentially getting into an accident. I'm gonna miss you, Morgan. I miss you so much. I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna miss her for the rest of my life.
Morgan, I'm really gonna miss you.
Everyone knows the dangers involved in drinking and driving, and you mixed not just alcohol, but prescription medication. You endangered the lives of all of your friends in that car and the lives of so many other people on the road. Given the seriousness of what happened, the fact that there are two people who are dead, and there's another person who is paralyzed and may never recover, you've changed the lives of all of these people.
It is with great sadness that I inform you of a fatal accident that occurred at 1:45 p.m. yesterday afternoon on the campus of Notre Dame High School here in Belmont. This is a catastrophic incident for the Notre Dame Belmont community as well as our entire Belmont community. Two of the students involved in the collision have been pronounced dead, and one is currently in our custody for felony vehicular manslaughter and driving under the influence. The San Mateo County District Attorney will be reviewing this case, and the driver could be charged as an adult. The investigation is continuing to determine if other parties were involved who could be held criminally liable for their actions or inactions.